अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास 10, होप यू ऑल विल बी गुड। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट यूनिट नंबर 3, ट्राई अगेन। टुडे डेट इज़ 4 जुलाई 2020, इट्स माई 13th लेक्चर एंड डे इज़ सैटरडे। सो ट्राई अगेन इज़ अ पोइम रिटन बाई डब्ल्यू ई हिक्सन। इट्स अ फेमस प्रोवर्ब, ट्राई ट्राई अगेन टिल यू सक्सीड। सो द पोइम इज़ रिटन अबाउट दिस प्रोवर्ब एंड इट इज़ टेलिंग अस अ लेसन अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ ट्राई अगेन। There are 3 stanzas. It's on page number 28, and from all these 3 stanzas we have 3 questions from each stanza. See the first one. "'Tis a lesson you should heed. Try again. If at first you don't succeed, try again. Then your courage should appear. For if you will persevere, you will conquer. Never fear. Try again." This here means this is. It's a short form of this is. This is a lesson. ये एक सबक है. You should heed. जिस पर तुम्हें तवज्जो देनी चाहिए. Heed means pay attention. So I am going to tell you a lesson on which you have to pay attention. Try again. If at first you don't succeed, try again. So if you are doing some work and at first you don't succeed in your purpose, you should try again. And that is the lesson I am going to tell you. You should pay attention on this lesson. Then your courage should appear. Courage means bravery. If you will keep trying, it will show your courage, your bravery. It will appear. यानी तुम्हारी बहादुरी या तुम्हारी जुर्रत जो है वो इससे जाहिर होगी that you are trying again after failing first time. For if you will, persevere means persist, are steadfast. यानी अगर तुम साबित कदम रहोगे, if you will try again and you will be steadfast, अगर दोबारा से कोशिश करोगे और साबित कदम रहोगे, यू विल कंकर, नेवर फियर, ट्राई अगेन। सो यू विल विन इन योर टास्क, यू शुड बी नेवर अफ्रेड ऑफ एनी थिंग एंड ट्राई अगेन। सो दैट इज़ द लेसन द पोएट इज टेलिंग अस, दैट यू शुड बी ट्राई अगेन अंटिल यू विल गेट सक्सेस। यू शुड बी करेजियस, यू शुड बी स्टेडफास्ट एंड यू शुड बी नेवर फियर आफ्टर फेलिंग फर्स्ट टाइम। कीप ऑन ट्राइंग and at last you will win, you will achieve your target. What does the word perseverer means? Perseverer means steadfast. See stanza number 2. Once or twice thou you should fail, if you would at last prevail, try again. If we strive, 'tis no disgrace, thou we did not win the race. What should you do in that case? Try again. Once or twice thou you should fail. Once ek dafa, twice second time, one or two time. Thou means however you should fail. So if you fail one or two time in your life, if you would at last prevail, try again. If you will keep on trying, at last you will win. Prevail means win. Ki agar tum koshish karna jari rakhoge to aakhir ka tum इस मकसद में कामयाब हो जाओगे। एट लास्ट फाइनली यू विल विन। इफ़ यू फेल वन और टू टाइम इन योर लाइफ, यू शुड बी ट्राइंग अगेन एंड एट लास्ट यू विल बी विन। इफ़ वी स्ट्राइव, इट इज़ नो डिस्ग्रेस। स्ट्राइव मीन्स ट्राई, स्ट्रगल। इफ़ यू कीप ऑन स्ट्रगलिंग, दिस इज़ नो डिस्ग्रेस। डिस्ग्रेस मीन इंसल्ट, इट इज़ नॉट योर इंसल्ट। इफ़ यू फेल वन और टू टाइम एंड यू कीप ऑन ट्राइंग and you will struggle in your life, it will not your insult. Thou, we did not win the race. However, if we participate in a race and we don't win in a race, what should you do in that case? Case means matter. In this matter, what you should do? Try again. You should try again. You will participate in another race and you will be win at last. So that is the example given by the poet, that if you fail one or two time, at last you will be get success if you keep on trying. And if you struggle in your life, it will be not your insult. If you fail first time in a race, try to get the chance in other race, and in the other race you will be get success. That is the lesson given by the poet W.E. Hickson. See the question. If we strive, it is no disgrace. Explain this sentence. So, it means, this sentence means that if you keep on trying, it will be not your insult. You should be trying again until you will get final success. Third one, if you find your task is hard, try again. Time will bring you your reward. Try again. At that other flock can do. All that other flock can do. Why will patience should you do? Only keep this rule in view. Try again. So if you find your task is hard, if you find your purpose of life is difficult, hard means difficult. Try again. Time will bring you your reward. Try again. If you keep on trying, if you keep on struggling, the time will come when you will achieve your reward, when you achieve your prize. All that other flock can do. So, flock means common people. So, if the other people can do the same task, why will patience should not do? So, with patience, with tolerance, why you don't do that task? Only keep this rule in view, try again. So you will only keep the rule of trying again in your view, in your sight, and keep on trying until you will get the success. Whatever the other people are doing, if the other people can do the same task, achieve the success, you will also get the chance and you will also achieve your purpose with patience, with tolerance. I hope you have understand. See, question, why is the poet repeating the sentence try again? The poet is repeating the sentence try again to emphasize the importance of trying again until you will get your final success or final reward. Let me show you the difficult words meaning. Heed, pay attention. Courage, bravery. Persevere, persist, are steadfast. Conquer, win. Prevail, win. Strive, struggle. Disgrace, insult. Case, matter. Hard, difficult. Flock, folk, people. Patience, capacity to tolerate. And now, however, I am giving you home task. See the home task. Do question number A, B from vocabulary of unit number 3, page number 29. Do question number 6 from comprehension of unit number 3, page number 29. Let me show you these questions from the book. See vocabulary. Question number A. Write meaning of the following words. See the word heed, persevere, strive, case, and patience. I have told you all the difficult words meaning. See question number B. Find synonym of the following words. Courage, conquer, disgrace, hard, and reward. I have also discussed all the difficult words meaning in the poem. You have to try to write the meaning to your own. See comprehension. I am giving you this one. Question number 6. Leave rest of the 5. Just do question number 6. See, give an example of struggle from your life. So you have to write to your own. You have to discuss about the struggle of your life you have done to achieve some purpose of your life. So you have to do this to your own. See the theme of the poem. The message of the poem is universal. So, this poem ka jo message hai is universal. The poet says that when the world say give up, jab duniya aapse kahe ki tumhe haar maan leni chahiye, give up means haar jana chahiye. Hope whispers try it one more time. So, hope whispers in your life you should try one more time. The road to success is dotted with many tempting parking places. So हमारी जो life की road है वो बहुत से hurdles, बहुत से problems के साथ है. So you should keep up trying again and again to cross this road. So you should be always trying to cross the road. You should not give up. You should try it one more time. That is the theme or the that is the moral lesson given in the poem. You have to write what is the theme of the poem, try again. You have to write it and then learn it also. Let me show you textbook question answers. See textbook question answers. What does the preserver mean? The word preserver means steadfast. If we strive, it is no disgrace. If we strive, it is no disgrace. This sentence means if we struggle after failing, it does not bring disgrace to us. Why is the poet repeating the sentence try again? The poet is repeating the sentence try again because he wants to emphasize us that we should go on trying till the final victory. So that is the answer of first three questions given in your poem, the textbook questions. And you have to learn it by heart. Try to learn the meanings and read the poem again to understand it. It's easy poem. It will be easily understood by you if you just learn the difficult words meaning. That's it. Allah Hafiz.